All right, so that's it. That's the circuit. So you start out with front squats with your kettlebells. 15 reps of that. Step ups. You notice with the step ups, you don't take a break. You go up, down, nonstop, okay? When you come up and raise your leg or whatever you do, you're taking a break and you wanna keep constant tension on the leg that's doing the work. From there, what we do after that, Rob?
So,
we did
squats.
Oh, split lunges or split squats, whatever you wanna call it.
When
you
put your camera.
Come on in here.
But so you know.
You put your foot up back on the box and you do your single leg squat or lunge. And from there, we do our lunges.
Back and forth.
Front, back.
Yeah.
5 on each side, which is really 10. And khalas. You can run it back as many times as you can. But I'm gonna tell y'all, I'm tight. I got a pump.
Yeah.
But both of us is breathing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? A lot of cardio in that move, in that exercise. So I want y'all to give it a try. And you got anything to say?
Let me get on to this asthma pump real quick.
He got asthma, so. but anyway, y'all give it a try. And I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Go ahead and hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Like Big Rob's and subscribe to Big Rob's channel.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna keep giving y'all this heat, all right? We're waiting for Simeon. Simeon in London right now. But we all, if y'all want the three of us at Triple Threat back, let us know in the comments, all right?
Let's go.
Peace.